Entering one now, number 500, Imperial George, 6-year-old thoroughbred gelding, and written by
Rob Alcor, Zachary Ball, coming up the hill over the cabin fence number 11. And the new starter is Chloe Johnson on DaVinci. Okay, standing in fourth place. Dressage minus 27.8.
Texas riders who are just smoking the 14 and under junior beginner novice division. Zachary Ball and Rock Alcorn into the derby field and over the road table. DaVinci, clear of 3 and 4.
Number 663. Clear over fence number 1. Now clear fence number 9. Chloe Johnson on DaVinci, Hugh Fox, Eminem over the double brush and the narrow double brush. Swears like a sailor and Abigail. Up over 3 and 4. Chloe Johnson, DaVinci, up the hill, over the cabin, fence number 11.
Abigail Mazzata swears like a sailor. Drives like Bobby Rahal, clear of offense number 9. And on course, Abigail Kraft.
The offense number 1, number 664. The only non-Texan in the top 5 in the junior beginner novice 14 and under, Abigail from Pennsylvania on Susie Beals, batteries not included, now clear of fence number 2. Chloe Johnson and DaVinci over the Florida Stables and corner 16 and 7. And Abigail Crest clear the arch table. Fence number four came equipped with her own cheering section. She clears the picking table at five.
No jump penalties in 75 seconds, no time penalties for DaVinci and Chloe Johnson, standing in second place out of there.
And to start off the awards, the Jockey Club Thoroughbred Incentive Program is generously supporting the AEC by offering prizes for the first place tip registered thoroughbreds in each division. Prizes include a ribbon and a cooler, and in this division, the winner, the highest placed thoroughbred, number 662, DaVinci. Owned and ridden by Chloe Johnson from Dallas, Texas. The Captain Mark Phillips Pony Rider Award, presented to the highest placed pony, the beginner, novice and training divisions at the American Championships. They will receive a medal, a custom embroidered fleecework saddle pad, and a Charles Owen helmet. Our beginner ribbon for third place, on a score of minus 27.8, along with $300 in prize money and a $50 BTO saddle rig gift certificate. To number 662, Chloe Johnson and DaVinci, along with $25 Smart Pack gift certificate, a 1 month subscription to event training online, 3 bags of neutrino feed, Noble Outfitters Betty Socks and Animal Care Products, a Broadstone hat, a bottle of advanced protection formula, and a hoof pick. $25 Smart Pack gift certificate, a Fran Daisy strip, and a Stella Treats treat bag. Benetraff Therapeutic Pole Pad, C4 AEC Custom Belt, a Scoring Chicks AEC Stall Plaque, and Gum Bins. Number 662, Chloe Johnson and DaVinci. Finishing in second place, receiving the red ribbon on a score of minus 20.
Of preparing the course for the finals of the Attaquan Advanced Gold Cup final. Scheduled start time 28 minutes at 11:30.
And if you jump to the back, or just the option. Yeah.